Did you know that the United States is known for a bunch of symbols? These symbols are things like the Statue of Liberty in New York. There's also places like Mount Rushmore in South Dakota. If you have a chance, you could go to Washington, D.C., where you will see a lot of the symbols that our country is known for. There's the Capitol Building, the White House, and the Lincoln Memorial. But more famous than all of those buildings, the mountain and the statue, is our national flag, the Stars and Stripes. This flag is known across the entire world, but more important than the flag and everything else are the people of the United States. So next time you leave the country, remember to be on your best behavior. You represent the United States too.